Our major market is in Europe, where we command about 40% of the market share. And in terms of our produce, 70% of our produce goes to Europe. So anything that happens in Europe has a direct and immediate impact on what we do.
It's affecting my life because I have children going to school. I myself, I need food, clothing, paying rent, and everything of the sort.
Today, 100% has been destroyed. There's no market. So all the flowers goes into the trash yard. In approximately to about $13,000 a day, approximately, times 30 days, times the number of months, the unfortunate situation continues.